damaged an apartment building in Carrick tonight. This is along Spencer Avenue. It took firefighters a few hours to get those flames under control. It's unclear how the fire started or if anyone was hurt.